We've all heard that obesity is a simple matter of calories in versus calories out. If you burn more calories than you consume, you will lose weight. If you don't burn enough calories and you consume more calories, you will put on weight. That is a lie. It's a myth. It's not your fault that you are obese. And in this video, I'm going to explain why that is nonsense and it does not apply to the human body. So welcome to Shape Fixer. I'm Andrew, I'm a nutritionist, I'm an athletics coach, I'm an athlete, I was obese, I've lost weight, I've changed my diet, and I'm going to explain to you why the calorie myth is, well, a myth. Right, so first up, what is a calorie? A calorie is a measure of energy that physicists use, usually to talk about heat. So body fat is not stored calories, it's not stored heat, it's not hot. Body fat is mass. When you stand on your bathroom scale, you can weigh the body fat. You can't weigh heat. You can put your scale outside in the garden in the sun and it's not going to start measuring anything. So that is complete nonsense. What you eat is made up of atoms and molecules, okay, in the form of proteins and fats and other compounds, and it is broken down in your digestive system and converted to other things to produce proteins that your body needs for its metabolism, to manufacture hormones, and yes, to release a certain amount of energy so that you can run all these processes. You then give off energy as body heat and through movement, and it's the mass that accumulates when the food you are eating is wrong. It's not because you don't burn it. It's not got nothing to do with calories. It's got to do with eating the food that messes with your metabolism so that you cannot function the way you're supposed to function, and it results in the buildup of body fat. Fat cells are tissue. They are living cells. They swell up, they absorb more fat molecules, and you put on all this extra weight. You then have a lot of associated health issues that go with it. The most common one being diabetes. Now, being fat does not cause diabetes. The cause of the obesity and the cause of the diabetes is pretty much the same thing. Also goes for heart disease, for stroke, for heart attacks. It is not a simple matter of calories in and calories out. It's what you eat. That is what is crucial. So I'm going to do a series of videos now on the different aspects of this, because it's quite a complicated topic, and we're going to talk about obesity, and we're going to talk about diabetes, and we're going to talk about heart disease and other metabolic syndromes that we call diseases, like Parkinson's, that yes, that's linked to sugar, and type 3 diabetes, which is what researchers in biochemistry and nutrition are now talking about more and more and more. And what they mean is Alzheimer's. Alzheimer's is now being called type 3 diabetes. So there are lots of reasons for you to change your food and get your diet right and not count the calories, weigh your portions, starve yourself, which does nothing for your health, even if it does effectively work to lose weight. Because of course, if you don't eat, then of course you will lose weight, but you will be very unhealthy. So if you eat a proper diet with real food, you will eat until you are full. You can eat again every time you are hungry, and you won't be obese, and you won't be sick, and you won't put on all this weight. So when I say it's not your fault, it's really not your fault. You've been misinformed. You've been lied to by the food companies who created the idea of a balanced diet and decided what the food groups are and convinced Congress, which is a bunch of politicians, to pass these so-called guidelines half a century ago. Let's remember that the sort of standard American diet was pretty much laid out in the late 1970s. If we don't have anything more up to date than that, then I don't know what we've been doing. It's all to keep you addicted to the wrong kinds of food and to keep you overeating so that somebody can continue making a lot of money out of you. And you, although it's not your fault, you need to take responsibility, because only you can fix it. If you want to pass this responsibility on to somebody else, like a doctor, you're taking a chance that the doctor is going to A, maybe not even have the knowledge to fix this properly, and B, more likely to give you medication to treat the symptoms of your bad diet so that you can more or less be kept alive but still be miserable and sick and continue to eat the food that you've become addicted to because it's been marketed at you and you've been pretty much lied to. Okay, so calories is not the issue. You're not greedy, you're not lazy, you are addicted to the wrong kinds of food because you've been given the wrong information and you are trying your best, but you're eating food that is not good for you. So we are going to address that now in our next series of videos. Calories in, calories out is a myth. It's not the point.